It's not fair! It's just not fair! You had to kill Donald Duck, my bestest friend!
You don't need a duck for a friend! You don't need us for a friend! Why don't you just pack you up and go? You were all here because you made me pee, which you never should have done anyway. Eric Cartman, and
Don't you blame my best friend Eric Cartman, idiot!
He wanted Steve's girl, and no, she's not going to take her! Get out of the deck!
If he wants to stay on the deck, he can stay on the deck. Move it. Hey!
Don't you hit my friend! I came out here because you were trying to annoy us, and you brought your stupid unicorn friend!
Hi! Ow! Oh, God. Look, just face it, unicorn. Donald Duck is not coming back. I mean, like, what's he gonna do? Fall out of the sky? Replace someone else that's died? Like, honestly.
Ah!
The heck? Hold on one second, I'll be right back.
Ah!
Ah! Oh. My. God. No, 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 no. Tell me this is a dream. Tell me this is a dream. I can, no, 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 no.
Well, my problems just got worse. Your problems will stay the same, but mine just got worse.
What is that?
Remember Chef?
Chef, Chefinson?
Yeah, remember when he was pestering us? Now we got two people pestering us.
What? Steve, what are you saying? Is he back?
God? Did you really let Donald Duck die just for Chef to come back? You were dead. You were dead. You were dead.
Yes. And now I'm alive.
How does that work? How in any way of physical possibility does that work?
Well, let me explain.
Oh my God.
God is such a generous man. That when I saw a duck die.
How do you know if God's a man?
I'll tell you later. Listen, it's important.
How's it important?
But Donald Duck died. He said I could come back. But there's one thing. Can you fix my hole?
Kyle Raflowski.
What?
You are going to have some serious explaining to do to the county judge.
I'm going to no judge. Oh, didn't mean to hit you.
It's okay. And what is this? You're not Donald Duck.
Chef, it's on everybody.
Oh, wow. Guess I'm not really going to be the annoying one now, huh? Now you can stop targeting me for everything!
Chef, ever since you died, Cartman has been calling us idiots and annoying us.
Oh my God, I wanted to... Yeah, I mean, like, in all honesty, Chef, we feel really bad for how we treated you, and we kind of want to make it up to you, and we're glad we have that chance to make it up to you.
Yeah.
You're kidding me!
As for the Cinderella, it's just an obsession.
I know, and hey, it's okay. I used to have an obsession with Britney Spears before I, you know, got into Wendy. I was like 12. Wait, I'm 10. In all honesty, I mean, I know you were, you know, Chef and stuff like that, but it's good to have you back, and, I don't know. You're probably a lot better than Cartman could ever be. Excuse me! Yeah, honestly. Come on, let's go in.
Yay!
Let's go in.
I remember this house.
Yeah.
I'll follow you. And you'll stay on the deck with your friend Unicorn.
Unicorn, we're going in. Come on. And yeah, basically Chef is back from the dead and we're giving him another chance.
Possible.
I have no idea.
Hey, am I hearing things correctly? Did you say Chef is coming back from the dead?
No!
Kenny. It's either Chef or Cartman.
Cartman! No!
Chef is getting another chance.
Now that's a fucking Cartman's name. Let's do it!
Hey, Kyle. Moving butters!
Don't touch butters!
I can touch anyone I want to touch. Touch.
Don't you touch me again! I have a boyfriend!
Use your number two voices when we're indoors. Didn't you learn that in elementary school? Idiot. I mean...
Ah!
Once again, Chef, I'd kind of like to apologize for, you know, the song I made back in 2020, all the stuff like that, all the, you know, breaking your DVD. I'll get you a new one.
You're so kind. I should have been less annoying with the Cinderella, because I actually like her. Welcome back.
Yeah, welcome back, Chef. It's good to see a new you, you know, that's not insane. Hey, this is me now that Chef's here. You guys can stop attacking me.
We'll give that some thought.
What do you mean you'll give that some thought? You guys hated Chef. You guys remember this. Are you stupid?
There's something stupid next to you.
Uh-huh, I know. Yeah, it's Chef. I know it's Cartman. Come on, I'm too tired for this. Come on, go away. Get out.
Stan, I'll do it. I'll help you do it.
Okay.
Here, get out means get out.
Ow. Chef, do you by chance, have a place to stay?
Well, I got nowhere to go, really.
That's okay. You know, you and having nowhere to go kind of mix well, so... Butters, can I talk to you?
Oh, gosh, sure.
What are you talking about?
What's up, Stan?
Well, you know, I kind of want to buy him a house. Like, not a big-ass castle, Luigi's Mansion type house.
Oh,
you know, just like an apartment or something. I don't know, one that he can rent.
Oh, man, how are you going to get the money?
Well, does McDonald's still pay $15 an hour?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm going to go work at McDonald's. Okay, Phil.
Oh, hey, Stan, how was your day at McDonald's?
Oh, I did a pretty good job at McDonald's, actually. I quit, by the way.
Don't work at McDonald's. They have apple pies in it, and they cause food poisoning.
Chef, I've been working at McDonald's for a few, you know, weeks now.
Oh!
And you know what? I just quit today.
You did?
And the reason I quit today is because I was able to get enough money, saved it all, and I rented you an apartment.
An apartment?
That's right. You got your own place to live, buddy.
Oh, what the heck? I'm a hugger.